The deed is done. I've restored the city and slain its guardians. Two more voices join Janos to whisper inside my head. They bring understanding. The pilgrimage was never about the secret of eternal life. The essence flows in abundance. No, the elders wanted me to take Yharmum for them. Clear the path for the outcasts to return. With the Tower Priests and the siblings slain, they are now free to reclaim their mantle. Janos would not have it, but this is not his quest anymore. It is mine, and it's not over yet. Curiosity compels me, or is it something else? A sort of calling. Destiny pushes me forward. I do not care what becomes of Yharmum. Let the elders have it. I feel my true purpose lies ahead.
Yeah.